respectable dignitaries on the dais, and dear friends. Today's subject is very much important subject, and it is very much attached to my heart, because from last 12 years, I am working as a social entrepreneur in my area. Actually, in the area of Vidarbha, in Maharashtra, there are more than 10,000 farmer societies. So I am working in the rural area, and I really understand the importance of today's subject. The knowledge, science and technology, these are very important subjects. And conversion of knowledge into wealth is really important for every country. And this conversion of knowledge into wealth, it needs innovations. And the innovation we need in the most sector, particularly the rural sector, where maximum poverty is there, unemployment is there. And by this social entrepreneurship and innovation, we can change the socio-economic transformation of that area. We have got lot of concepts related with our development. All are important. But the most important thing where we need the projects who increase more employment potential. Because production is very important. But involvement of more number of persons for the production, which creating more employment potential, is very essential. Now today, particularly in India, our basic problem is we are facing the problem of poverty. And poverty, the main reason because of poverty is there, it is because of unemployment. And by innovation, we can create employment in the rural area. Already Dr. Harshvardhan ji giving reference about India Innovation Foundation in Ahmedabad. They have 20,000 innovations from the rural India. The talent is available, but the main important thing is that we have to encourage them and giving them good exposure. In my area, I visited the Institute of Mahatma Gandhi Vigyan Institute in Wardha. They have taken a small experiment. They collect the hairs from the hair cutting saloon and beauty parlors. And from that hairs, they make amino acid. And amino acids rate in the market is 560 rupees per liter, which is very important in agriculture. It is really a good fertilizer and insecticide which is using in agriculture. So I just start that experiment. And we started. And the 50 youth, they gave the job, and we are collecting 50 rupees per kg hairs from beauty parlors and hair cutting salon. We make that amino acid, and 2000 liter giving to the farmers with 40 rupees per liter. And today, the industry is demanding with 460 rupees per liter. So it is a conversion of wealth from the West. So these are the things where we need innovation. In my area, the cotton is main crop. And after taking cotton from it, that cotton tree, cotton straw is a wastage. The farmers taking all this cotton straw, they just burn it. But three engineers from IIT in Pune, and they convert it into pellets. And by converting it to pellet, they create a gas stove. I have got that gas stove in my Delhi's house. 2 days before I show to Azim Premji, what about you giving the reference about it? Today in my area, we are giving employment from our group to 15,000 youth of our area. 1,000 restaurants are using that pellets. And now they are doing cotton straw, wheat straw, rice straw, and any bio-waste. Now the idea is coming to my idea that if we can convert the municipal waste into the pellet, we have to segregate the plastic, the metal, and the glass from it. And we succeed, but we have to get good technology where we can separate plastic from it. And even then waste can convert into pellets. And today there is a huge demand. Already 12 industries have started, and in due course of time, within 2 years, our plan is to start 2,000 industries in my area. Because in total in Vidarbha, from Vardha, Yavatmal, Amravati, Akola, Buldhana, Vashim, all districts are cotton growers. Farmers are making suicides. The same time in the forest area where maximum tribals are there, we can convert this non-edible oil seed, Ratanjot, Moh, Sal, Karanj, into diesel, and which is a biodiesel. And it's there is a 95% emission of carbon dioxide. It is a good quality of diesel compared with this Indian Oil and Bharat Petroleum imported diesel is concerning. It is to be 10 times better than that. So these are the innovations where we can develop it. Now, what my feeling is, we need first the approach for social entrepreneurship. Social responsibility and social consciousness is very important. I always remember two songs in my school days. Manasa Satam Smraniyam, Vachasa Satam Vadaniyam, Lokahitam Mama Karaniyam. Or I remember one thing, Vahi Manushya Hai Ki Jo Manushya Ke Liye Mare, Yahi Pashu Pravritti Hai Ki Aap Aap Hi Chare, Vahi Manushya Hai Ki Jo Manushya Ke Liye Mare. And the third song was is really good, Chalo Jalaye Deep Vaha Jahan Abhi Bhi Andhera Hai. So I feel that this only can inspire and motivate us when we have a social consciousness and social responsibility. And that is the important thing, to create this social responsibility in the mind of the people and to initiate them to start social entrepreneurship. The innovation, entrepreneurship, technology, really these are important words. And my feeling is, I will request to Fiki chairperson, you start the one website, that is Bank of Ideas and Innovation. And suppose you have one idea, how we can transform that idea to the thousands of people. There are a lot of technologies available in Innovation Foundation in Ahmedabad. Our Honorable Minister, Dr. Harshavardhan ji, is here. We have got a lot of technologies, the space technology, the nuclear, and other lot of things are very important. But technology which are related with agriculture, which are related with the rural economy, where we are facing the maximum problem of the poverty. Three important things are very much related with every country, that is ethics, economy, ecology, and environment. And the important thing is Jal, Jameen, Jungle, Janwar. Water, land, forest, and animal. On the basis of that, we can make socio-economic transformation. I am working it, I am 90% working as a social entrepreneurship. I never play politics. Well, I don't need to play politics. Because of my social entrepreneurship work, we get 10 members of parliament and 44 MLAs from my area. Never anyone come to my swagat for airport and station. Never I take any pushpaguchha har from anybody. And never I ask to cut out my cutout or anybody cutout there. But because I am going to solve their economic problem, I don't need any type of politics. People are supporting me. That is my indirect benefit to me. But I am not working only for that. It is the socio-economic transformation is the main thing for the politician. And politics is the instrument of socio-economic reform. I always say that the power politics is the part of the politics. Samaj Karan, Rashtra Karan, and Vikas Karan. The politics for progress and development for a socio-economic transformation is a true politics. And today in our country also we need. And for that purpose we need the transformation of knowledge, technology, and innovation to the poor people. We have no capital. Lot of problems are there. The problems are very big. Even in organic farming, I will tell you a success story. In our area, it's a true incident. There are a group of 5,000 farmers who are working with me for organic farming. And they are making some chikku, sitafals. And the formula was, in 200 liter of water, they add 20 liter cow's gomutra and gobar, 10 kg of it, and 1 kg of jaggery, that is from sugar, and 1 atta or besan, 1 kg, and making all, mixing it, and by mud pump they spray it, no insecticide, no fertilizer. Madam, I will give you that, the sitafal of 800 gram. Once a time, Mr. Mukesh Ambani, who is reading industrialist in our country, he come to my house to meet me in Nagpur. So I just decided to present him from my former 4 sitafal. 2 bags I given him. After that, I don't know what, I just gave it to him and he just take it. After 10 days, he constantly phoned me when I was somewhere, there was missed call. So he phoned to my PA Avinash and telling him that I need that sitafals. So after that, Mukesh Ambani sent email to him, to that farmer, and telling him that every week you send me, because the taste was very different. Once I was in Delhi in rural ministry, 4 or 5 IS officers were with me. I just offered them their tikku. They said, sir, no, I don't want it. And one of the IS officers, she is a secretary, after tasting that, she said, sir, I want more, because that was organic. So, by using the technology, using the science in the rural and agriculture field, we create good, valuable products, which has good market, and which even we can export. But that's why we need the good technology, good entrepreneurship, good packaging, and low cost capital. And I feel that somewhere, don't take it in another way, but the Delhi, Mumbai, Bangalore, Chennai is India. And we are coming from the rural area, the farmers, I feel that we are from Bharat. And we always feel that our Bharat problem is no one is going to consider in India. Because the Delhi's people, Mumbai's people, their atmosphere, their approach, their attitude, their behavior, it is totally different. And the problems which we are facing in our rural and agriculture field, they are totally different. And actually, it is very difficult for those people to raise their voice in Delhi. Sometimes I feel it very bad. The voice of that poor people never comes to Delhi. And that is the very important thing, that you are taking a good job, good adventure, it's good entrepreneurship, good initiative, to give the vision to the people, those who are socially, economically, educationally backward. Our Pradhan Mantri is always insisting on the scheme of Antyodaya, the progress of the last man of the society, who is socially, economically, educationally backward. Jiske paas rehne ke liye makan nahi hai, khane ke liye roti nahi hai, pehenne ke liye kapda nahi hai. Aisa jo daridra narayan hai, usko bhagwan maankar uski seva kare. Or it is possible. You are absolutely correct, Swamiji. I am making a lot of highways. Now I am going to plan making express highways. And I am planning to start express highway, access control express highway in the country. But this is not only sufficient. Only in good infrastructure, good science, good scientist, and good wealth cannot going to solve our all problems. The most important thing which is related with the India is the value-based education system and value-based family system is the great asset and strength for our society. Our itihas, virasat, sanskruti and culture is a great strength. The yoga vidyan, Ayurveda, lot of people are very curious about it. So we have to encourage the people, those who have a different type of talents, and they have innovations, but they need exposure. They need opportunity. And really, it is a great thing for me, for Sankalp and Fiki. I am giving a lot of thanks to them, that today they are giving opportunity to the people who are really working in for the downtrodden, development of downtrodden. So it is really a good start. And I feel that even one thing, if Vicky can make it, we can, Rashwatan and myself, we will help you. I requested to this Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha TV and even to Doordarshan, that 20,000 innovation in Ahmedabad, and these people, they have also a lot of good experiments. If they, all this experiment we can take effectively to the media, and we can give that idea, this information to the people, to the poor people, it really inspired and motivate a lot of people to go on that way. And it is the time that we have all have mission of eradication of poverty. And eradication of poverty is only possible if we can encourage more employment potential. I am talking about the industry, the capital investment, the big industry, the major industry, the hotels, the highways. These are all important. But we should give priority and more emphasis on the rural sector. Andhera hai. Chalo jalaye deepo wahan jahan abhi bhi andhera hai. People are facing a lot of socio-economic problems. They don't have infrastructure. They don't have power. They don't have good school. And really, it's a very difficult task to change that socio-economic transformation is the highest priority for the government. For Sankalpa and for Fiki, by arranging this program, we'll inspire and motivate the social entrepreneurs to work for the poor people in the tribal sector and agriculture sector. It is really a great job. It gives you good satisfaction. Like 15 days before, we arrange a good program in Nagpur. 56 trucks, the all material was there, giving from this was scheme from Government of India. For Andha, Apanga, Vikalanga, all type of instruments they have taken to Nagpur, and 7,000 people are benefited. And I just give the 20 people, those who have no legs. So a good technology, the company from Germany, they given a good legs. Now they are playing football. They are now running bullet. And whatever the expression on their face, it inspired me and motivated me to give me great satisfaction, even that became a minister. Because that is a great inspiration and motivation. So I feel it, this program will definitely initiate and inspire and motivate to the social entrepreneurs to work in the poor sector, the rural agriculture sector, where the poverty is there, the people are facing a lot of problems. And I am confident that this social entrepreneurship leadership can make the socio-economic transformation. I am really thanks to Fiki and Sankalp, and I wish them best success in this project. Thank you very much.